All right. Mission pretty much non-existent, so that shot's awful. Jeez.
Madam, I implore you to be sensible.
Oh, I am being sensible. I swore I would kill them, each and every one of them. From the way I see it, I will do. I'm afraid my mind's made up.
But Mrs. Leclerc, Teddy Brown, he's just a second-rate, common, no-good horse thief. You kill him and the rest of his boys, well, you'll wind up in jail, or worse. And we will never find out who killed your husband. You know it, and I know it.
I believe Teddy Brown killed my husband.
If he did so, he did it on behalf of his sister, her husband, or Jeremiah Shaw.
Perhaps,
besides,
but
he's holed up in there, besieged by marshals.
Marshals? What good did a marshal ever do anyone?
That's why we'll send in our professionals to get the job done, and no one will know you had anything to do with it. It's too early to show your hand, madam. Come with me. And remember, these are the people that put you in jail, so don't overly concern yourself with pity. Madam, stay here. Please.
Mistress, kill Teddy Brown, not out of vengeance or righteousness, but out of duty to her, compassion for her. Thinks he got away with taking my master and taking your freedom. Show him he hasn't. It's what you owe. Brown's shown himself to be a desperado, more than his other three conspirators. He wears a gun on his hip like the one that shot my master. He's dangerous. He's made himself very hard to kill. You get close enough, you'll see. I've tried to make the fight somewhat even. Just wait till we get there, okay? The marshal and his men were in hot water when I left them. Pushed off their guns and almost out of the fight. Let's hope things have improved a touch. There's the fort. We'll find the marshal. Up here. Come on. They were on the other...
Are you getting on, Marshal?
Well... That bastard is holed up, tight as he can be. I've already had two men shot since last we spoke.
That's too bad. Luckily, I brought in the cavalry, so to speak.
You have, huh?
Yes. My associates. And what's more, I think I found a way of ensuring they don't get themselves shot. Like your deputies. Put those on.
Teddy Brown is a bad man.
One of the worst.
But there's folk in Blackwater. Powerful folk. Who asked my boss to get me to leave him alone.
I can imagine. Amos Lansing and Jeremiah Shaw, perhaps?
I don't know. Maybe. My lord! Look at you!
I read about this. Australian, I believe. Always wanted to see if it works.
My friends, let me take you up. Come on.
Bring us Teddy Brown. Dead or alive.
Take that fool. Teddy Brown is in there somewhere.
Thank you. think I'm afraid of you fools? God damn you! God damn you!
No! God damn you, Teddy Brown!
Hello, Mrs. Leclerc.
Who killed my husband? Who killed my husband?
Your husband? That little milksot? I guess I imagined he was your brother. No woman would ever marry his kind. I did kill him. I did it. And he was begging for his life. Pathetic, really.
Who put you up to it? Who?
Lady, that's none of your damn business.
Then I guess we'll kill the lot of them. That's one down, three to go. Mr. Horley, pay our friends for their service.
Thank you. We shall be in touch.
God damn it, stuck with scraps.
Hey! Gary of Spokane, thanks for the 2 bits. Loving the stream, man. Keep it up. Thanks for stopping by, man. Appreciate it. How you doing today? Playing some Red Dead. Nothing too serious.
Hello, what's it to be?
so far away. It's not. Get that treasure. Oh, shit. Scraps, can you run like a normal horse, please? Damn it, Scraps. I'd trade you in for a horse and carriage if I could. Horse and buggy in this. Got our first one of the night. First one of the night. Thank you. the fuck was any of this? This game, dude. What the fuck?
Ah!
Maybe Scraps is the only horse I deserve.
Thank you. If you have any gold teeth, they're mine! We got a horses laying for coal!
Thank you.
There and there. The men who betrayed me. My old company. Hold up like the rats that they are. But it ain't just that. Revenge ain't my primary motive. My primary motive is profit. Only thing about this is we can kill two birds with one stone. If we take out the ammunition dump in the place, then ain't no way they can blow a hole in the bank they were planning on robbing, which leaves us to do it when I can figure a way. Here's some dynamite to do the job. And if one of you gets the opportunity to kill my so-called lifelong best friend and business partner, well, that'll be fine, too. I best stay here. I don't want them to know I'm behind this. Much as I like to shoot every last one of them. So good luck. I'll watch how you get on.
Get on. Get on. An eye for an eye. A tooth for a tooth. A knife in the back for a knife in the back.
Go away, old man.
Nice world, Mr. Finch.
We are what we are, and what you are is a pathetic old man.
So it goes. But remember, it don't have to be like this. There's more than one way to earn a buck. Oh, and I saw your friend Horley. He said to say thank you for attending to his business. Said you'd understand. Not sure I do.
Like I said, good luck. I'll watch how you get on.